me a fake. You've been pretending to be my friend whilst all along you've been stirring things up behind my back.
Esther, don't.
You can get a grip.
Seriously, these are nothing to do with me.
Yeah, right.
No, she's been with me all morning. Seriously.
It's okay, Ruby. Listen, Esther, I understand you're feeling better at putting Jack in hospital.
Esther! Esther! Esther, come on! Come on!
It is your fault, though.
Excuse me?
Who asked you?
You're the one who told everyone she had a tash.
Phoebe, I made one joke, okay? One tiny joke to a friend. I didn't know it was going to get blown up proportion.
It's like a game of dominoes to you, isn't it? Set them up and watch them all fall down. You're pathetic.
Esther? What's that on your neck?
It's nothing.
Oh, my God. Esther, look at it. What's wrong with you? Sinead, what do you think that is?
I don't know, but it looks contagious.
Here, let me take a picture. My uncle's a doctor. I'll send it to him.
Andy, please don't.
An allergic reaction.
So let me just take a photo. I mean, it could be anything.
What, so you can put it all over the internet?
I can't believe you just said that. Come here.
No! Maddie, don't, please! Oh, Maddie, don't! Please, just leave it! Please! Get off! Delete the photo! What the hell are you doing, you psycho?
Fine, then I will.
You're gonna get what's coming to you, Maddie. Do you know that? Oh, oh.
What on earth is going on here? Get up, both of you.
I know what you're doing to Esther, and I'm warning you. If I see you doing it again, I'll break your legs.
Look, the wraparound dress can be worn just as comfortably on a beach as it can to a special occasion.
Oh, my God.
Mind.
Esther, your dress.
Off the shoulder look.
Mm.
Esther! Hey, didn't recognise you then.
Your underwear on show.
Ooh! Size 11! The homeless lot were last year.
Yeah, well, you'd know, wouldn't you?
Yeah, one of you lot scum and stole our clothes!
Well, maybe it was just a prank.
2 weeks from now, and known a leading member. Guaranteed.
Sorted out my costume and I booked in for my hair and nails.
I haven't decided what I'm wearing yet. I'm drawn towards the regulation tux myself, but that doesn't make much of an impact, does it?
Mm. A ball? Didn't you get an invite?
Maybe you weren't sent one. Anyway, I said to Bart, you better step up or jog on.
One.
There you go. Riding and breathing all at the same time. Multitasking at its best.
Whoa! It's Mrs. Broom Bloomers here doing past the camera. We're in Frankie's knickers.
Oh, yes, I'm fine!
Yeah, I
swear. Even though Sinead, Maddie and Ruby don't realise, you're the best mate they could ever have. Even if nobody ever gets you, you are clever and you're not just pathetic or...
God, Esther, I've been looking for you everywhere. Have you checked your phone?
What?
Well, Frankie and Jackie are giving me like 6 missed calls.
What if it's the baby? Sure, I'll be fine.
No, babe, come on, we've got to get home.
I'll go. Esther, it's fine. Look, I'll go change.
No, don't.
No, Maddie, come on, that'd be crazy.
No, I mean, look at her. She looks so, you know, why ruin her night?
Please, Maddie, don't.
Esther, it's fine. I'm going to go change. Won't be long, you guys have fun. George, come help me.
I did tell her it'd be awkward.
So she already knew what I was wearing?
And still turned up in it?
Look, I'm sure she didn't do it on purpose.
Look what I found in the bin. Right, Esther has wrote a letter to herself. Proper Silas thing to do.
Even if Maddie and her lot aren't clever enough to understand you.
Come on, guys, just leave it.
You are still amazing, Esther Blue. Oh, goes on and on.
Right, which one of you girls wants to boogie?
I'm yours, baby.
All right.
Ooh, she's an even bigger freak than I thought.
What's this then?
What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing?
Esther.
You can't read that. You're not allowed.
I wasn't.
Whoa, overreaction, Esther.
How could you? You're supposed to be my friend.
And I am. I haven't been doing anything.
You stood there reading it.
No, I wasn't.
Just stay out of my way. I hate you.
You proud of yourself?
What, we're just chatting?
No, I'm talking about that letter, showing it off like it's some kind of joke. It's pathetic. Just because Bart stood you up doesn't give you the right to be a bitch.
Oh,
you need to get out more, you know. I mean, have you even looked at a girl since you gave Maddie a stubble rash?
Mate, that's harsh.
Yeah, Sinead, drop it.
I'm sorry, have I stepped into some parallel universe where no one would take a joke?
Yeah, Rubes, if anyone should be embarrassed by that, it's me, and I'm not making a big deal out of it.
Come on, let's go. Mater, didn't realise things were so bad.
He's so small and helpless, you know.
Honey, what's happened? You broke a nail?
Dude, she's really upset.
Yeah, she's dead stressed over baby Oscar, actually. It's on the mend. Stop being such a drama queen.
Unbelievable.
Heartless. It's like she literally hasn't got a heart. Come here, babe.
Guys, what do you reckon about me enrolling on that peer supporter programme?
Definitely. I mean, Maddie Morrison, college election, guaranteed landslide.
Let's give it a try, right? What advice would you give me if I was a lesbian with no friends?
No, guys, we just started this as a bit of fun. I mean, Esther actually thinks that she's real, that they're proper mates. I don't know.
Look, come on, it'll be boss.
Ruby.
It's a bit harsh, isn't it?
No. We don't want to properly upset her. I mean, you know what she's like.
Yeah, we're just having a laugh, aren't we?
What do you reckon?
I've just had an idea.
Where are you? I thought you weren't coming.
Esther, I'm really frightened.
Why are you whispering? I can't hear you. What's wrong?
I think someone's following me.
What?
Right. I saw this guy, yeah?
And he was looking at me really strangely.
Maybe you should call the police.
Wait. What was that?
What? Rosie!
You two, what are you up to?
Oh, just design ideas for the wedding dress.
Wow, great minds really do think alike. Don't you worry, Esther, I have it covered.
What covered?
Babe, it's a special occasion. Once in a lifetime, you can't be scrimping on second-hand materials. It needs to be perfect.
Maddie, it's beautiful.
The green suit's on order too. Just you wait till you see Jono in it. You are gonna freak.
See, now you don't have to work all through the night.
Thank God for that.
Thank you so much, Maddie.
It's the maid of honour's duty.
Well, Maddie. I'm with Ruby.
You saw what you did.
Can you tell anyone what you just saw? I will destroy you. So when I thought you couldn't be any more hated, you go and raise the bar.
At least I'm not snogging my best mate's boyfriend. I either told Frankie and Jack about them getting hitched, or I told Ruby about what you did. Your dirty little secret. Did I not make the right choice?
You fat little stumpy troll.
Oh, have I hurt your feelings?
You're not going to wet yourself again, are you?
You're supposed to be a friend.
Why don't you just die? No one will miss you. In fact, I don't think anyone will even notice. Go on. Make yourself even more unpopular. Do you honestly believe after this anyone's going to believe a word you say? I didn't think so.